Okay, guys, it's Jana. I promised a barn tour, so yeah, that's what you'll get. Okay, anyway, ignore my sexy car hearts because it's like negative 4 degrees here, and it's really cold, and it's early in the morning, so I'm exhausted. Anyway, see our barn kitty. Okay, and then this is our indoor arena. Right now we have round bales in the back because it's really cold here. Like I said, it's negative 4 degrees, so this is our indoor. It's nice and big. And then we have our stalls over here, which I'm walking to. So I'll zoom out. Oh, it's so cold. Okay, this is Santina. So it's feeding time, so this is Santina. Princess! That's Princess. Hi, Princess. Hi, Princess. Well, thank you for blowing on my camera. Okay. Empty stall. This is Roland. He's the cow. Roland. Okay. And then we're walking down the aisleway. And Santana again. So then I'm taking you to my tack room. This is my tack room. And I share it with, like, one of my friends, but most of the stuff isn't mine, which is kind of sad. This is my Western saddle. It's one of them. My nice English saddles in the car. So now in the tack box and polo wraps. Oh, yeah, that whole thing right there, it's all polo wraps. And walking. More aisleways. Aisleway. Oh, I'll take it in my round pen. Okay. Right here. Here's our round pen. It's an enclosed round pen with sand footing. I love it. Okay, keep walking. This is one of our rescue ponies, Gloriana. My baby. She's really cute. She's eating. This is the little colt, Canelo. Yes, Canelo. They're so nosy. He's Santana's baby. They're weaned. And then this is Switch. Switch! Switchers. Come here, bud. He says he's a hungry boy. Switch, come here. Okay, go from the top here. Whoa, be careful. That's Switch. He's a stallion. Okay. And then this is Miss Gypsy. Hi, Gypsy Rose. She's really cute. And then my Dusty Doo. She's my princess. Kisses. She's my buddies. And that was a king we heard of name. Some hay. This is Dexter. He's an Arabian. Dex. He's like 20 something. This is Akeem. Akeem only has one eye. See? He only has one eye. That's his eye here, Dexy. Okay. And then this is our shower rack, but we obviously don't use it in the winter. That's why it's covered in ice. This is a new horse, Dylan. He came last week. He's a Morgan. So that's Dylan. And then here's my pretty girl. Hey, my pretty girl. It's Shidey. She got her blankies on. See, she got two blankies. See, oh, how cute she is. She says, oh, how cute she is. Okay. And then right here, we have our oldest member, Tucker. Tucker. And Tucker's 30 and still getting around, and he wants to go outside really bad. He does, and he's a sweetheart. He's a sweet boy, huh? He's a sweet boy. And then last but not least, this is Hank. He's our mini pony, and he gets to sleep with a little blankie, which is really cute. But yeah, that's our Hankers, Hanker Pankers. All right, and then our wheelbarrows, sexy wheelbarrows. This is our tractor and our little spreader. And right now we've been spreading in our arena. And then what we do is we'll till it up and we'll have a nice indoor arena when we till it up. And it's very nice. So yeah, here's my barn. Ta-da. Okay, well, like and sub and whatever. And yeah, oh, look, there's kitties drinking. Kitties, meow meow. He says, leave me alone. Okay. All right. I'll slip these to